All right, welcome to episode 3 of my 20 days in Scotland saga. We're diving straight into day number 5. So day number 5 is my 9-month anniversary with Stu, and this is the day that I'm deciding to be all cute and stuff and give him that wooden ring that I showed you in the first video. So we start off this romantic day by visiting the most romantic, most elegant whiskey distillery in Scotland. The distillery was in a place called Pitlochry. I still can't say it right, but it was really nice. We walked through the town to see all like these amazing stone buildings and like atrociously beautiful paths, and we stopped to have lunch at this place called Port Lacroix, which was delicious and right next to this awesome river. It was just a beautiful place. We were walking through the town to get to this big old dam that Sue knew about, and it was lit.
Okay, so we are here in Pitlochry, with Milo. What's up, Milo? Mm. And we are eating a fish supper.
We're having fish and chips.
Yeah, this is Milo's first ever fish and chips, fish supper, yep. Which is Scottish, one of the Scottish national dishes. How do you like it, Milo?
It is pretty damn good.
Yeah?
We had to pay for ketchup, we had to pay for the fork, we had to pay for the knife. But, I mean,
that's okay. Yeah, that's okay, you know? Yeah. People can rip us off, that's fine. Yeah.
So that finished up our time in Pitlochry, and we hopped in the car and went to a little hiking trail called Hermitage Path. I had the ring in my pocket throughout the entire day, just because I knew I was gonna give it to him at some point, but I had no idea that we were gonna be in such a beautiful place next to a huge waterfall. So, I mean, I had to give it to him at that point. That was just, I mean, there's nothing better. So we enter this building that connects to a little viewing point, so you're directly above the waterfall. So we go in there, we wait till the little family that's already there leaves, and then it was just me and him. Pulled it out, I said my cute words, and I gave it to him. I didn't record any of the like process of giving it to him, but I did record a bit of him wearing it after I gave it to him, which was really nice, and it looked like that. So yeah, you know, it looks awesome. On to day number 6. So at this point, Stu and I have already been all over the place. We've been in a car forever, so we decided to have a chill day, and we visited one of Stu's friends named Lou. We went to the mall, had a little walk around like the park area that they lived, and went into some random greenhouse, had some nice flowers in there and stuff, and yeah, it was pretty cool. We finished our visit with Lou, and then Stu and I hopped back into the car and drove over to Glasgow, which is where Stu goes to school. He goes to Glasgow University, or Glasgow Uni, as the people over there call it. Yeah, uni. Now this night was a freaking mess, because we started off our night with visiting two of Stu's other friends named Jack and Ailish. We started off with drinks with Jack and Ailish, and then we had dinner with two of Stu's other friends, Patrick and Chris, and more drinks, and then from there we went to some bars, and more drinks, and then more Stu's friends, and then more drinks. It was just kind of a, let's test this American's liver to see when he will die. It was bad. I don't remember most of it, but I'm sure I had a great time. So day 7 went to recuperating from day 6, and Stu and I basically ate pizza and watched Game of Thrones because we were super hooked on it at that time. And yeah, that's day 5 to 7, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Like, subscribe, I'll see you guys later. Bye.